Emperor Palpatine, aka Alex of Turbo Zone. Turbo, what's the worst game you ever reviewed and why? Well, on your channel was Gunducky Industries. That game sucked. That was like a barely functioned, but I played it. I actually have my review playlist up. Let's go through it. This doesn't count, the cooking trainer, because that's not really like a review. I think it's Fire Emblem Echoes. I do tend to like Fire Emblem, but I think that one had some identity issues, especially in terms of like the actual SRPG combat. There were some units that would just like, it would endlessly respawn on the battlefield, and like, I don't know. It actually made some of the battles draw out. It was just like padding. There were elements that I thought had potential and that I kind of liked, this 3D like dungeon crawler segments. They didn't really do much with it, but like those were cool. The characters were awesome. I tended to like the characters a lot. But I think when the core element of a, you know, your genre is like the strategy and like the actual skirmishes, it fell short. It was a kind of a sad state, you know, because I genuinely enjoyed Awakening, and I think I would enjoy the other ones on 3DS too, but that one was weird. So yeah, that's not my favorite game. And I tend not to review games that I just put down, or like I don't finish games that I don't like a lot of times, so I don't review them. That was when I finished. I was like interested to see the end. Yeah, I'd say you could take a pass on it, but it's an interesting game, especially if you like want to try it. So, meh.